nearly 2,500 rare rhino horns were destroyed on September 22nd in the first ceremony of its kind in Assam's Bokakhat. The town is near the UNESCO-listed heritage site, Kaziranga National Park, home to more than 2,000 one-horned rhinos, the world's biggest rhino population. At the ceremony, horns were carefully placed in layers in several large furnaces before being set alight, sending plumes of smoke into the air above fierce orange flames. The ceremony was also part of an anti-poaching drive to mark the World Rhino Day. The animal parts, which contain keratin, the same protein as comes in human hair and nails, had been kept in storage by the government since 1969. Some of the horns had been seized from poachers, others were removed from rhinos that had died of natural causes. The endangered one-horned rhinoceros used to be widespread in the northeastern states, but hunting and habitat loss have slashed its numbers to just a few thousand. Trade in rhino horn has been banned since 1977 by the Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Wild Fauna and Flora. But conservationists warn that poaching attempts could continue amid demand from China and Vietnam, where rhino horn is promoted as a wonder ingredient in traditional medicine.